Hello, welcome back. Today's video topic is how effective are weight loss pills. This is actually a million-dollar question. It's asked by many people. If you go in the social media, most of the people ask, you know, how could I lose weight by diet or very fast? You know, I want to lose weight 10 kg in 10 days, or tell me one good tablet or medicine where I can lose weight. So for everybody, what I say is one single word is don't ever believe in weight loss pills. Whether it is English medicine or Ayurveda or alternate medicine or Chinese, whatever you say, call that. There is no medical pill to lose weight drastically. Maybe you can lose 1 or 2 kg, that too because it has a placebo effect. So most of the people, when they take something, you know, most of the people what they ask is, whether I will lose weight by taking green tea, whether I will lose weight by taking honey and lemon, whether I will lose weight by taking some pill, you know, whether I can lose weight by taking some, you know, this fruit, that fruit, you know, apple vinegar. It's all just humbug. Very simple. There is no scientific evidence, or even there is no practical evidence to prove they cause weight loss. Maybe one person, maybe a rarely one instant would have happened. That is where, you know, the people, you know, and moreover, when they talk about these people, you know, green tea, pills, you know, honey, lemon, all, when they talk about, they are talking about only 2 kg, 3 kg maximum, not about 10 kg, 15 kg or 20 kg, 40 kg. So first you should differentiate these things. And coming to the pills, absolutely there is no pill. Almost all the pills has been banned. USFDA has banned all the pills for the weight reduction because they have a lot of side effects. That is why in the market, if they say there is a pill which can lose your weight or alternate medicine, they all come as a supplement. They don't come under the medical this thing. They all come as a supplement. So always look, if it's a genuine medicine, it won't be a supplement for weight reduction. It will be a scientifically proven, yes, USFDA or Indian government approved medicines. So there is no such pill. Even if it is there, it will lose 2 to 3 kg over a period of, if you take it for 3 months, then probably when you stop, it will come back again. There are other pills which, you know, when you take, they can stop the absorption of fat in that particular diet. Suppose you are taking a fatty meal now and you are taking that tablet, it can stop that fat absorption to an extent, but that will not reduce your weight. There is a difference between weight loss and stopping the fat absorption. So this is very important. So for those people who ask me, is there a medical pill for weight reduction? There is no absolute safe medicine for weight reduction. So always diet, exercise stands the gold standard. If at all, if diet and exercise is not working, and because of the obesity, because of the weight, you have gained a lot of other medical diseases, then of course, the well time tested, scientifically proven, safe, easy method is bariatric surgery. So nothing, you know, you don't have to jump directly to the surgery. Always diet and exercise is the gold standard, the best way or healthy way of losing weight. And try to lose weight only for the health reason, not for any other reasons. Thank you.